Class, please welcome Miss Sun. She is going to be teaching you a play and teaching you about acting and how to act, and we're going to do a play and it's going to be fun. Fun? This is stupid already. I don't want to act. I want to do vocabulary. Then we go to a class they tell us we gotta go to with a teacher we gotta learn from and a play we gotta do. Great, and now that you feel like prisoners, open up to page 27. Hi, I'm Miss Sun, and I will be with you all for the next 6 weeks. And by the end of those glorious weeks, you would have read a play, analyzed the play, been cast in it, rehearsed it, and lastly, performed it. It's gonna be a whirlwind spectacle, and I want you to start inviting your friends and your loved ones and your parents to come see. What's that? No. It's not A Raisin in the Sun. Huh? No, it's not a Lorca play. It's a play called Our Country's Good. Ew, this is like patriotism? Patriotism? No. It's a play based in Australia in 1788, and it's written by a woman named Timberlake Wordenbaker. Hey, yo! Justin Timberlake done wrote such a play? Don't rock your body! Titty! It's me, Brian, focus! People say she's a gold digger, but she don't mess with no broke niggas. Brian, put down the Red Bull. What don't people expect from prisoners? Jose.
Oh.
For them to succeed in life.
Ah, but in the play, Coca.
They succeed by doing the exact opposite of what people expect.
Yeah, exactly. So what does this have to do with our lives?
Shoot, don't nobody expect us to do nothing but drop out, go to jail, get pregnant, or work for the MTA.
Hey yo, my mom worked for the MTA, nigga. Sorry, bitch. Negro.
Habits are difficult to break, and it could be more than habit, an innate tendency. Many criminals seem to have been born that way. It is in their nature. Thank you.